Boxing sensation Vergil Ortiz will not be fighting this weekend. Unfortunately, he fainted yesterday during the workout, was hospitalized. The doctors and the commission would not let him fight. Vergil himself will fight with one arm, one leg, one hand. His promoter, Rick Meridian, shared this information on his social media. So first of all, I want to wish Vergil all the best. Vergil, let me tell you guys, he's one of the nicest, if not the nicest guy in boxing. You've never heard him talk trash to anyone. The way he treats fans above and beyond. Before he was a boxing star with 19 or 19 knockouts, he was a fan first. And he got mistreated by some stars as a kid. So because of that, whenever he goes places and fans come to him, he will stay there till the last fan gets a picture, gets an autograph, gets a picture and an autograph. He goes above and beyond. And it's unfortunate that these things happen. But remember, safety first. Oscar De La Hoya posted it as well. Safety first. You'd never want to see a tragedy in the ring. You never want to see anything bad. So first of all, let me wish Vergil a quick recovery. And hopefully, when he's good, I know he's going to be a multiple division world champion. It's not if, it's when. So everybody join me, leave a comment, and let's hope that everything goes well. I know Vergil's dad, Vergil Sr., really cares about his son, and he's there for him all the time. And again, safety first, Hector Beltran, the whole team. These things happen, and it's unfortunate, but it's part of life. But it's better sometimes before when there's no issue where he could be safe and then come back and fight and have a great, great career. Like I say, he's 19 or 19 knockouts, and he is just a really, really nice person. He reads books, plays the guitar, plays the piano. Very friendly, very outgoing. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. What is next for Vergil? Wishing him a quick recovery. Ellie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.